Ayaw. Charing lang, oy.
Pero ito naman, si Bella naman, ang tawag daw sa iyo ng iyong mga friends ay Bellarina dahil talagang ikaw ay ballet dancer.
Wow.
Kamusta ang disiplina sa pagiging ballet dancer?
Alam mo, Mams, I started dancing 4 years old pa lang ako. So parang as I was growing up, talagang instilled na sa akin yung disiplina. So for example, kasi sa ballet, diba, pagtingin niya ng ballerina, parang lagi siyang stiff.
Yes.
It's because we have to keep our body composed. So kunyari, yung meron kaming parang 4 corners of the torso. Laging straight yan. There's definitely discipline so that you can execute the proper technique, the proper skills. So ballet in itself, aside from of course the dancing, kailangan mo magising maaga kung maaga yung classes nyo or kung maaga yung call time. Tapos, you know, parang you have to know the discipline of also keeping fit. Not necessarily diet, pero keeping fit, nag-exercise ka, hindi ka tinatamad mag-classes or kailangan ayos na ayos yung hair mo. I mean, things like that. It's definitely a lifestyle, in my opinion at least.
So, nag-start ka 4 years old. Hanggang anong edad ka nagbabali? Tapos tuwing kailan ng training?
Well, actually, siguro yung last show ko was 2018.
Ah.
So, my whole life, nagbabali talaga
ako. Your whole life.
Yes. Ako, matrivia ko lang at sa ating mga Miss Universe Philippines, nagbabali din ang aming Mamshi. Nabali ang sangan.
Tatuin.
Oh, wow, ngayon not... lang.
That's so nice. May meaning kasi lahat ng tattoos eh. Pwede namin malaman anong...
Oo. At bakit nandyan yung heart na yan?
Well, actually, sa totoo, kinuha ko lang because my cousin, who's like my sister, she got a tattoo, tapos sabi niya, huy, ikaw din magpapatattoo ka. So, naghanap ako. And then when I saw this design, parang gusto ko kasi aside from the fact na minimalist siya, simple lang, I'd like to think na yung representation niya sa akin is I wear my heart on my sleeve. Very passionate ako, but at the same time, very simple.
Pero natakot ka ba? Kasi parang parang first time lang na nakikita ko ng Miss Universe na
may tattoo.
May tattoo.
But what I like po about joining Miss Universe Philippines is they're very bold and they're very modern, I guess. They're very open.
Okay.
You don't have to be the stereotype beauty queen.
Correct. Yes. Pero syempre, nandun pa rin ako sa pagiging balerina niya. Kasi di ba ang balerina, ang ganda lumakad, parang poise na poise. Pwede mo ba kang bigyan ng sample ng mga...
Yes, please.
Sure.
Isay.
Hindi po makakapag-steps, pero gagawin ko na lang ang aking iconic
ayan.
At double
turn. At saka ito, ano pala ito? Kasi kung lumakad ito pag nakayos, parang mababali.
Okay, so sa aking lakad po sa swimsuit, double turn po ako. So yun na lang po yung gagawin ko today.